Hey everyone, welcome back to My Colourful Country Life. Today we are colouring the Kraken page from Mythic World by Kerby Rosanes, which is page 16. Now, I have just noticed that some of the pink Posca I used on the Kappa page has come through. It's bled through a little bit. I don't know if you can see that. Just here. And another tiny bit just here. Now, it's not going to make a big deal because I am going to do a dark sky for the background. But I've used Posca in Kerby's books so many times and I've never had any bleed through. So I'm not quite sure why it's bled through at this time. I didn't actually put that much colour on as opposed to when I do a full Posca background. When I do a full Posca background though, I do layer pencil underneath, and this one was a metallic pen, so I don't know if any of those things have contributed to that problem, but something to note going forward is if I go to do a big background full of black Posca, hopefully it won't bleed through to the next page. So I'm not sure if it's the paper, if the paper's different to the other books, or if it was just me. So, okay, so the Kraken. Now, what are we, page 16? Here we go. So the Kraken is from Norwegian and Greenland seas. So the Kraken, a legendary sea monster from Scandinavian folklore, is said to dwell off the coast of Norway and Greenland. There it sleeps at the bottom of the sea, only rising to the surface when hungry. It creates huge ripples and whirlpools in the water that suck in ships, that could have gone really wrong, and tear them apart. The creature is believed to be so huge that when its body emerges from the water, it can be mistaken for an island or a small cluster of islands. Okay, so now I think I said this in my flip through. I really wanted to colour this one red originally. I just like bright red dragons and octopus and stuff like that. But this one I'm going to do green, so it looks like an island. And I'm going to be doing something a little bit different today, and I'm going to be using castle art pencils. Now, before you all groan at me if you don't like castle art pencils, or if you don't feel like using them, you can still follow along with Prismacolors or any other pencil brand. Just use my conversion chart, which you can find on my website, and I will see if I can get up here somewhere, or I can tag the video at least, which will have the links in it, if you want to use that to convert them to a different brand. But yes, we're going to be using castle art pencils today, so let's dive in and get started. All right, that is our completed Kraken page. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye for now.